Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off the screen magnifier on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable the screen magnifier, open the Settings app first. You can get here by either searching for settings in the app launcher in the bottom left, or by clicking on the time in the bottom right, and then by selecting the cog icon. Within the settings, click on Accessibility from the left, and then choose Display and Magnification. You can use the toggle switches next to Full Screen Magnifier or Docked Magnifier here to turn them on or off. You can also use the keyboard shortcut of Search plus Control plus M to turn the Full Screen Magnifier on or off, and the shortcut of Search, Control and D to turn the Docked Magnifier on or off. That's how to turn on or turn off the screen magnifier on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.